So as you have seen, this is a well, and we have really done this because so many people have come to help us in our agricultural project. We are hoping that it will really help us in growing crops throughout the season. Anytime, may it be dry or wet season, we are going to be having crops in our farm, as you have seen. So we dug this because some guys came to give us some funds. And as you see, water is already there, very clean water, water that can even be used to do some other things. But purposely, we want to use this for our farming project so that we can support our feeding project for our kids here at school. So we have these materials, as you can see, a lot of rock particles and a lot of soil from deep there. So the red one, we got it from deep there. This is rock, broken rock, which we dug. The well is